I wonder what he'll be like.
Who?
Oh, that upright, downright, forthright square with his close-shaved chin up, who right now somewhere is marching along the proper approach, the proper you. What'll he be like?
He will not be a gambler, for one thing.
I can name better than you can the things he won't be, but what will he be? Or how will you know when he gets to you?
Don't worry. I'll know. For I've imagined every bit of him, from his strong moral fiber to the wisdom in his head, to the homey aroma of his pipe.
You have wished yourself a small town Galahad, the breakfast eating four button type.
And I shall meet him when the time is ripe. I'll know when my love comes along. I won't take a chance. Oh, he'll be just what I need. Not some fly-by-night Broadway romance.
And you'll know at a glance by the two pair of pants.
I'll know by his calm, steady voice, those feet on the ground. I'll know as I run to his arms that at last I've come home safe and sound. Until then, I shall wait. Until then, I'll be strong. For I'll know when my love comes along.
Mine will come as a surprise to me. Mine, I leave to chance and chemistry.
Chemistry?
Yeah, chemistry. Suddenly I'll know when my love comes along. I'll know then and there. I'll know at the sight of her face. How I care, how I care, how I care. And I'll stop, and I'll stare. And I'll know long before we can speak. I'll know in my heart. I'll know, and I won't ever ask. Am I right? Am I wise? Am I smart? But I'll stop and I'll stare at that face in the throng. Yes, I'll know when my love comes along. Well, that makes it necessary for me to drop back again. Matthew 5:39. Don't bother looking it up. It's the bit about the other cheek.